Some Baltimore area high school students cooked up some sweet treats to share for Valentine's Day.
That's part of a Career in Technology Education Month, and it allows the students to showcase what they've learned, and what they've learned is delicious. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey has the details.
These Edmondson High School students put on quite a display for the Taste of Love Valentine's Day event, using the skills they've learned in their special culinary arts program.
I think that making a creation out of scratch is the most wonderful thing I could ever accomplish. And succeeding in making something so beautiful makes me happy.
The students baked and decorated lots of treats for the staff at the school administration building.
It's fantastic.
And got a very enthusiastic stamp of approval. The culinary arts class is part of the Career and Technology Education program to give the students real life skills.
The young people learn all aspects of the industry around culinary arts. They receive licensure through ProStart.
The demonstration allows the students to show off the skills they've already learned, but also brings them out of the kitchen to learn other important lessons.
This is all about learning. It's about young people having the opportunity to get out in public, feel more comfortable out in public, and to demonstrate their skill level.
And that will ultimately help them on their career paths. Most want to pursue a culinary career after they graduate.
I want to go to culinary school, and then I want to open up my own restaurant and bakery.
I want to be an architectural designer I want to have a bake shop on the side.
And the experience they're getting puts them well on their way. In Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.